I'm gonna try and mix while playing without pausing the game. And that didn't end well last time, so we'll see how we go. This is not gonna end well. That wasn't too bad, was it? Don't worry, there is a time limit in the game. I have like that 48 at the top. So difficult. I did it. Level one done. No, I think this is medium. This is medium, not easy. Wow, that was a bad mix. Damn it, I was trying to mix. Thank you. it's already gonna continue. Bloody hell. Did he just kill me? Bloody hell. So if you didn't notice, the other producer is being a troll in the chat. Damn it, he's killing me.
That is you. I open up. Take all you have left.
Oh, means I don't get the bonus if I didn't use the Metal Slug.
I sacrifice. And you shall be granted.
Anyway. This is my track, My Sacrifice. I don't know if you guys recognize this. And I might play my new track that I released last December.
Sacrifice. thousands of enemies. You're the only one who made me forget my dream.
I always struggle with this bit.
Thank you.
going, Idiot Mike? How are you going?
There was something I just couldn't get out of my head. Compared to what you are trying to do, me fighting over that means nothing. It has no purpose. Compared to the strength of that purpose, whether I face 100 men in battle or even 1,000, seems like nothing but a random act. It seems to me that everybody stakes their lives in a lost cause. Looking over the wall from up here, I almost think I can see their hopes and dreams flicker at each little light.
Like a bonfire of dreams.
Hey, thanks 88 Mike 88. It's one of my personal favorites in terms of tracks I've created. So thanks for tuning in. And yeah, it's good to see a fill up a vocal level online. So yeah, enjoy the tunes and enjoy watching me get destroyed. This is another track of mine called Third Impact. For the Evangelion lovers out there, enjoy. Metal Slug and SYNTHWAVE were made for each other.
I can't get to heaven. There's nothing I can do.
Oh,
So everyone, while you watch me die on screen, this is my latest track called Neon Genesis. Released last December. It's on all the streaming platforms, Bandcamp, etc. But yeah, enjoy. Gets annoying. Oh, yeah, I was gonna say. Oh, bloody hell.
It's no use. No. I can only survive in here now.
That's not true!
It's alright. Even if I disappear, there are replacements. There are replacements.
You're wrong! You're the only ray there is! And I'm saving you right now!
Thank you.
guess I don't know what to do in situations like this.
You could start by smiling.
Hey, pizza, I'm hungry.
All right, just wait your turn.
When it's ready, can you just shove it in my mouth?
Don't you be a smartass.
Like a
I'll grab the atrocity channel.
Hydrate level 4, please.
Is it ready?
Here you go.
Oh, boy, Mom. You sure can hydrate a pizza.
of the Principality of Neon launched a war of independence against the Earth Federation. Initial fighting lasted over 1 month, and half the human population was lost. People were horrified by the atrocities that had been committed in the name of independence. After 8 months had passed, but they were at a stalemate, one boy had a fateful encounter with a thunder.
I don't know how I did that. To be honest, it's really hard mixing synthwave compared to EDM and music like that. Sometimes it's just like pressing play after the song finishes, to be honest, because you don't want, you want people to hear this. Obviously you can get creative with mashups and things like that, but tonight I think I'll pass on the mashup.
Every time you tell people that you
it's exactly an hour, because it takes an hour to finish Metal Slug 1. This will be my last track for tonight. Just, I guess, getting into back into the groove of things with these Monday slash Tuesday night streams. But yeah, looking forward to being back on the online airwaves and bringing you all these cool beats every Monday. So. Hopefully see you next stream, and thank you for tuning in. Much appreciated. Stay safe out there.
Nobody could pronounce it. They were complaining about everything about me, not just about the name. They say you have a strange body, you have a strange accent, you have a strange name. Forget it. You will never make any movies. I kept all of those things. I still have a strange accent, a strange body, and the uniqueness of the name became the strong point now, and now people cannot forget the name. Schwarzenegger.
Hey Digital Pimp, thanks for tuning in. Yeah, you missed the start where I was playing a lot of my darker music, but definitely next month's mix got you covered with all the dark synths that you could ever want. I'll be playing some of my favourites. Oh, and I'm going to be aiming to release the Mr Fuzion mixes on YouTube every mid-month, so around the 15th of each month. So next week, stay tuned. But thank you again for tuning in. Much appreciated, and stay safe out there, my friend. Oh, and just quickly, every Tuesday on Bondi Radio, Synthwave Dreams, which is the Sydney Synthwave crew, run the Retro Electro Show on it's Bondi Radio. They have a Twitch channel at Bondi Radio, twitch.tv/Bondi Radio, I think. And they're on right now. So after I'm done here, I'll be heading over there to tune into Emulate, who play some really groovy beats. Definitely, if you love your Synthwave, check out the Retro Electro Show on Bondi Radio by Synthwave Dreams. We'll be right back. Hey, thanks, Digital Pim. I think the YouTube bot held back some of those comments, but I see them, and I thank you. But hey, I sort of lied. I said that was my last track. But this will be my last track. This is my track from 2017 called Dodging Bullets. Good night and enjoy.
It goes something like this.
Thank you to Duke for tuning in. Yeah, stay safe out there and enjoy this last track of mine. Thank you all, and have a good night. Catch you next Monday.